Hi, this is Harriet from RoseCareTips.com with another Rose Care Minute. And I'd like to show you what I wear when I'm working in my rose garden. First of all, long sleeves, very important. Roses do scratch. We've all found that out the hard way. Good gardening gloves. I like these light, flexible ones when I'm deadheading so I can get into tight spots, but I'm working with very heavy pruning or a lot of heavy thorns, I'll use a nice leather pair. If the grass is wet, you probably want a pair of shoes that you don't mind getting wet, and maybe some pants that you could roll up too. I like eye protection, especially if you're working with long canes or climbers, because they can snap back at you. I'm just wearing my regular eyeglasses so I can see what I'm doing. Nice big hat for sun protection, and a gardening apron. You can put all kinds of things in your gardening apron. Of course, you wouldn't want to garden without your cell phone or your house keys, maybe some Kleenex, oh, and gardening shears. Besides, a gardening apron makes you look very professional. This is Harriet from RoseCareTips.com. Enjoy your roses.